नमः ओम विष्णु पदाया कृष्ण प्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी नामने नमस्ते सरस्वती देवी गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेषा शून्यवादी भाष्याचार्य तारिणे.
What follows is an excerpt from the 8th chapter of the 6th canto of Srimad Bhagavatam, translations by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada.
Shri Rajo Vacha Yaya Gupta Sahasraksha Savahan Dupasainikan Kridan Iva Vinirjitya Tilokya Babujeshriyam Bhagavanstan Namakyahi Varmanara Yanatmakam Itatatahi Nakshatrum Yena Gupto Jayanridi.
King Parikshit inquired from Shukadev Goswami, "My lord, kindly explain the Vishnu mantra armor that protected King Indra and enabled him to conquer his enemies along with their carriers and enjoy the opulence of the three worlds. Please explain to me that Narayan armor by which King Indra achieved success in battle, conquering the enemies who were endeavoring to kill him."
Shri Badarai Niruvacho Vritak Purohitas Tvastro Mahindrayana Pichati Narayanakyam Varmaho Tadihai Kamanashuno.
Shri Shukadev Goswami said, "King Indra, the leader of the demigods, inquired about the armor known as Narayana Kavacha from Vishwarup, who was engaged by the demigods as their priest. Please hear Vishwarup's reply with great attention."
Shri Vishwarupa Vacha Dautangri Panarachamya Sabavitra Udanmuka Gritasvanga Karanyaso Mantrabhyam Vagyatakshuchi Narayana Padang Varma Sannahin Vaya Agati Padayo Januno Ruvo Udade Rinyatorasi Mukeshidasyanu Purvyad Omkaradini Vinyasit Om Namo Nayana Yeti Vipparyayam Tapiva.
Vishwarup said, "If some form of fear arrives, one should first wash his hands and legs clean and then perform achman by chanting this mantra:
Om apavitrak pavitto vasavavastam gatopiva yaksmarit pundari kaksham sambhaya bhyantarakshuji Shri Vishnu, Shri Vishnu, Shri Vishnu."
Then one should touch kusha grass and sit gravely and silently facing north. When completely purified, one should touch the mantra composed of 8 syllables to the 8 parts of his body, and touch the mantra composed of 12 syllables to his hands. Thus, in the following manner, he should bind himself with the Narayana coat of armor. First, while chanting the mantra composed of 8 syllables,
Om Namo Narayanaya,
beginning with the pranava, Om, one should touch his hands to 8 parts of his body, starting with the 2 feet and progressing systematically to the knees, thighs, abdomen, heart, chest, mouth, and head. Then one should chant the mantra in reverse, beginning from the last syllable, ya, while touching the parts of his body in the reverse order. These 2 processes are known as utpati nyas and sanghara nyas, respectively.
Kadanyasang tagdakuryad dvadashakshadavinyaya banavadi yakarnantam anguryangushtaparvasu.
Then one should chant the mantra composed of 12 syllables, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Preceding each syllable by the Omkara, one should place the syllables of the mantra on the tips of his fingers, beginning with the index finger of the right hand and concluding with the index finger of the left. The 4 remaining syllables should be placed on the joints of the thumbs.
Nyase drindaya Omkaram Vikaram Manamurdhani Shakaram Tumdrubo Madhi Nakaram Shikaya Nyasit Vikaram Netrayo Yunjan
nakaram savasandishu makaram astamuddishya mantramurti mavendudaha savisargam pad antam tat savadikshu vinidishit om vishnave nama iti.
One must then chant the mantra of six syllables, Om Vishnave Namaha. One should place the syllable Om on his heart, the syllable V on top of his head, the syllable Sha between his eyebrows, the syllable Na on his tuft of hair or shika, and the syllable Ve between his eyes. The chanter of the mantra should then place the syllable Na on all the joints of his body and meditate on the syllable Ma as being a weapon. He should thus become the perfect personification of the mantra. Thereafter, adding Visarga to the final syllable Ma, he should chant the mantra Muk Astraya Pat in all directions, beginning from the east. In this way, all directions will be bound by the protective armor of the mantra. Atmanam padamang jayid jayam shat shakti bhiyutam vidya tejas tapo murtim imam mantram udaharit. After finishing this chanting, one should think himself qualitatively one with the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who is full in six opulences and is worthy to be meditated upon. Then one should chant the following protective prayer to Lord Narayan, the Narayana Kavacha.
Om Hariva Dadnyan Namasarva Raksham Yastang Vipadmuk Patagenda Prishti Dadari Charma Sigadeshu Chapo Pasan Hadano Shtaguno Shtabahu.
The Supreme Lord, who sits on the back of the bird Garuda, touching him with his lotus feet, holds eight weapons: the conch shell, disc, shield, sword, club, arrows, bow, and ropes. May that Supreme Personality of Godhead protect me at all times with his eight arms. He is all-powerful because he fully possesses the eight mystic powers, Anima, Lagima, etc.
Jaleshumam rakshatu matsya murti yadoganebhyo vadonasya pashat staleshumaya vatuvamano vyat dhivikramakhe vatavishwarupa.
May the Lord, who assumes the body of a great fish, protect me in the water from the fierce animals that are associates of the demigod Varuna. By expanding his illusory energy, the Lord assumed the form of the dwarf Vamana. May Vamana protect me on the land. Since the gigantic form of the Lord, Vishwarup, conquers the three worlds, may he protect me in the sky.
Durge Shatavya Jimukadishu Prabhu Paya Nursingho Sudayuta Padi Vimunchito Yasya Mahatahasam Disho Venidu Nyapatang Shagarbha.
May Lord Nrsingadev, who appeared as the enemy of Aranyakashipu, protect me in all directions. His loud laughing vibrated in all directions and caused the pregnant wives of the Asuras to have miscarriages. May that Lord be kind enough to protect me in difficult places like the forest and battlefront.
Rakshatvaso madhvani yagnya kalpo sadangsyo nitadado varaho ramon dikuti shatavipravasi salakshmano vyad bhavatagrajosman.
The Supreme Indestructible Lord is ascertained through the performance of ritualistic sacrifices and is therefore known as Yageshwar. In his incarnation as Lord Boar, he raised the planet Earth from the water at the bottom of the universe and kept it on his pointed tusks. May that Lord protect me from rogues on the street. May Parashuram protect me on the tops of mountains. And may the elder brother of Bharat, Lord Ramchandra, along with his brother Lakshman, protect me in foreign countries.
Ma mung dharmat akilat pramadan narayanak patanadashahasat dattastra yogad atayoganato bhayad guneshak kapilak karma bandhat.
May Lord Narayan protect me from unnecessarily following false religious systems and falling from my duties due to madness. May the Lord, in his appearance as Nara,
Protect me from unnecessary pride. May Lord Dattatreya, the master of all mystic power, protect me from falling while performing bhakti yoga. And may Lord Kapila, the master of all good qualities, protect me from the material bondage of fruitive activities.
Sanat kumaro vatuka madevad dayasisha mam pati deva helanad deva shiva yak purusha chanantarat kurmo hari mam nidiyad sheshat.
May Sanat Kumara protect me from lusty desires. As I begin some auspicious activity, may Lord Hayagriva protect me from being an offender by neglecting to offer respectful obeisances to the Supreme Lord. May Devarshi Narada protect me from committing offenses in worshipping the deity. And may Lord Kurma, the tortoise, protect me from falling to the unlimited hellish planets.
Dhanvantari Bhagavan Patapatya Dhanvan Bhayad Vishabho Nijitatma Yagyascha Lokat Avatar Janantad Balo Ganat Krodha Vishadahindra.
May the Supreme Personality of Godhead in His incarnation as Dhanvantari relieve me from undesirable eatables and protect me from physical illness. May Lord Vishabhadev, who conquered his inner and outer senses, protect me from fear produced by the duality of heat and cold. May Yajna protect me from defamation and harm from the populace, and may Lord Balaram as Shesha protect me from envious serpents.
Vaipayano Bhagavan Prabodhad Buddhastu Pashandagana Pramadat Kalki Kalika Lamalat Prapatu Dharma Vanayo Dukatavatara.
May the Personality of Godhead in His incarnation as Vyasadeva protect me from all kinds of ignorance resulting from the absence of Vedic knowledge. May Lord Buddhadev protect me from activities opposed to Vedic principles and from laziness that causes one to madly forget the Vedic principles of knowledge and ritualistic action. May Kalki Dev, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who appeared as an incarnation to protect religious principles, protect me from the dirt of the age of Kali.
Mang Keshavo Gadaya Prataramhyad Govinda Asangamata Venu Narayanak Prana Udata Shakti Madhyandine Vishnurarindra Pani.
May Lord Keshava protect me with his club in the first portion of the day, and may Govinda, who is always engaged in playing his flute, protect me in the second portion of the day. May Lord Narayan, who is equipped with all potencies, protect me in the third part of the day, and may Lord Vishnu, who carries a disc to kill his enemies, protect me in the fourth part of the day.
Devo parani madho gradhanva sayam tridama vatu madhavo mam doshi rishikesh utar daratri nishita eko vatu padmanabho.
May Lord Madhusudana, who carries a bow very fearful for the demons, protect me during the fifth part of the day. In the evening, may Lord Madhava, appearing as Brahma, Vishnu, and Maheshwar, protect me. And in the beginning of the night, may Lord Rishikesh protect me. At the dead of night, in the second and third parts of night, may Lord Padmanabha alone protect me.
Shri Vatsadama Palaratta Isho Pratyusha Isho Siddhado Janardana Damodaro Vyat Anusandhyam Prabhati Vishveshwaro Bhagavan Kalamurti.
May the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who bears the Shivats on his chest, protect me after midnight until the sky becomes pinkish. May Lord Janardan, who carries a sword in his hand, protect me at the end of night during the last four Gatikas of night. May Lord Damodar protect me in the early morning, and may Lord Vishveshwar protect me during the junctions of day and night.
Chakram yukanta nalatigmanemi brahmat samantad bhagavat prayuktam dandagdi dandagdari sainyamasu kaksham yata vata sakohutasu.
set into motion by the Supreme Personality of Godhead and wandering in all the four directions, the disk of the Supreme Lord has sharp edges as destructive as the fire of devastation at the end of the millennium. As a blazing fire burns dry grass to ashes with the assistance of the breeze, may that Sudarshan Chakra burn our enemies to ashes. Gadesha Nisparshana Vispulingi Nispindi Nispinjadidapriyasi Kushmanda Vainayaka Yaksharaksho Bhutta Grahangs Chuna Yachuna Yari. O club in the hand of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, you produce sparks of fire as powerful as thunderbolts, and you are extremely dear to the Lord. I am also his servant. Therefore, kindly help me pound to pieces the evil living beings known as Kushmandas, Vainayakas, Yakshas, Rakshasas, Bhutas, and Grahas. Please pulverize them. Vam Yatudana Pramata Preta Matri Pishachi Vipragraha Gora Drishtin Darinda Vindra Vaya Krishna Purito Vimasvanore Vidyani Kambayan. O best of conchels, O Panchajanya in the hands of the Lord, you are always filled with the breath of Lord Krishna. Therefore, you create a fearful sound vibration that causes trembling in the hearts of enemies like the Rakshasas, Pramata ghosts, Pretas, Matas, Pishachas, and Brahmin ghosts with fearful eyes. Tvang Tigmadara Sivaradi Sainyam Isha Prayukto Mamachindi Chindi Chakshunsi Charman Chatachanda Chadaya Dvisham Agonam Hadapapa Chakshusham. O King of sharp-edged swords, you are engaged by the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Please cut the soldiers of my enemies to pieces. Please cut them to pieces. O shield marked with 100 brilliant moon-like circles, please cover the eyes of the sinful enemies. Pluck out their sinful eyes. Yanno bhayam grahebo bhut ketubhyo nribhya evacha Sarisribhebhyo dangstribhyo bhutebhyo mbobhya evacha Sarvanyetane bhagavan namo rupanu kirtanat Payantu sangshayam sadhyo ye nakshayak patipaka. May the glorification of the transcendental name, form, qualities, and paraphernalia of the Supreme Personality of Godhead protect us from the influence of bad planets, meteors, envious human beings, serpents, scorpions, and animals like tigers and wolves. May it protect us from ghosts and the material elements like earth, water, fire, and air. And may it also protect us from lightning and our past sins. We are always afraid of these hindrances to our auspicious life. Therefore, may they all be completely destroyed by the chanting of the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Gadado Bhagavan Stotra Stobash Chando Mayak Prabhu Rakshat Vishesha Kritche Bhyo Vishwaksena Swanamabhi. Lord Garuda, the carrier of Lord Vishnu, is the most worshipable Lord, for he is as powerful as the Supreme Lord himself. He is the personified Vedas and is worshipped by selected verses. May he protect us from all dangerous conditions. And may Lord Vishvakshena, the personality of Godhead, also protect us from all dangers by his holy names. Sarvapamyo hadirnama rupayana yudanino buddhindriya manak pranan pantu parshadabhushana. May the Supreme Personality of Godhead's holy names, his transcendental forms, his carriers, and all the weapons decorating him as personal associates protect our intelligence, senses, mind, and life air from all dangers. Yatahi Bhagavaneva Vastutak Sadasachayat Satyena Nena Naksarvehi Yantu Nasham Upadrava. The subtle and gross cosmic manifestation is material, but nevertheless, it is non-different from the Supreme Personality of Godhead because he is ultimately the cause of all causes. Cause and effect are factually one because the cause is present in the effect. Therefore, the absolute truth, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, can destroy all our dangers by any of his potent parts.
Yataikatmyanubhavanam vikalpa rahitak svayam bhushana hyudalingakya datte shakti sumayaya tenaiva satyamanena sarvagyo bhagavan hari vata sarvai surupayarnak sada sarvata sarvaga.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead, the living entities, the material energy, the spiritual energy, and the entire creation are all individual substances. In the ultimate analysis, however, together they constitute the Supreme One, the Personality of Godhead. Therefore, those who are advanced in spiritual knowledge see unity in diversity. For such advanced persons, the Lord's bodily decorations, His name, His fame, His attributes and forms, and the weapons in His hand are manifestations of the strength of His potency. According to their elevated spiritual understanding, the omniscient Lord, who manifests various forms, is present everywhere. May He always protect us everywhere from all calamities.
Vidikshu dikshu dhamadak samandat antar bahi bhagavan nada singha pahapayal loka bayam svanena svatejasa grasta samasta teja.
Prahlad Maharaj loudly chanted the holy name of Lord Nrsingadev. May Lord Nrsingadev, roaring for his devotee Prahlad Maharaj, protect us from all fear of dangers created by stalwart leaders in all directions through poison, weapons, water, fire, air, and so on. May the Lord cover their influence by His own transcendental influence. May Nrsingadev protect us in all directions and in all corners, above, below, within, and without.
Magavannidamakyatam varma narayanatmakam vijayasinjasahena dangshito sudayutapan.
Sri Vishwarup continued, O Indra, this mystic armor related to Lord Narayan has been described by me to you. By putting on this protective covering, you will certainly be able to conquer the leaders of the demons.
Etandariyamanastu yangyam pashyati chakshusha badava sangspashe sadhyak sadvasat savamuchyati.
If one employs this armor, whomever he sees with his eyes or touches with his feet is immediately freed from all the above-mentioned dangers.
Nakutaschidnvayam tasya vidyam dadiyato bhavit rajadasyu grahadibhyo vyadya dibhyaschakarichi.
This prayer, Narayana Kavacha, constitutes subtle knowledge transcendentally connected with Narayan. One who employs this prayer is never disturbed or put in danger by the government, by plunderers, by evil demons, or by any type of disease.